Hello everybody, thanks for joining. I'm here to show you what we're doing for IBM Connections Monitoring at GSX. I've got 3 minutes, so it's going to be fairly quick. Server configuration. Basically, you point GSX Monitor to hostname, and we are going to monitor the URL that you are using to access your IBM Connections applications. So here, basically, I'm looking at the console. That's for your administrators, and that's basically the same thing as what we are doing here. Same URL, as you can see, I'm on port 9043, and I'm basically going to look for that string right here. If the page is not showing a code 200, where you're going to get an alert. If the page is not displaying the string that you were expecting, you're going to get an alert. And here, for the end user experience, we are going to monitor the latency on that URL, making sure that the page is actually showing with the code 200 and the right string in the proper amount of time. So here, get the console monitored, and actually, if I take a look here, you can see that I'm actually monitoring the login page for the connections here at GSX. Same thing, you know that you need a WebC application server to have the proper resources for your IBM Connections applications. We are going to be able to monitor the deployment manager and any type of nodes that you need for that applications to run. So any type of WebSphere application server nodes, you can just point GSX Monitor to it and basically get a status on what's going on. And obviously, you will also be able to be alerted on the various resources that this node needs, like the heap size, the used memory, and obviously CPU. I'll just move this a bit on the right so that you can actually see that we are also monitoring DB2. Your IBM Connections is going to need a DB2 connection to store data, and depending on your application itself, it's going to be a different table within the DB2 environment. So for example, I take a look at Wikis, it's going to be the Wikis application. If I take a look at activities, it's OpenACT. And for example, if I take a look at files, obviously it's the files DB. We are going to make a connection to the DB2, make sure that the proper table is opening, and basically making sure that you have your complete infrastructure running and running smoothly so that your end user experience for IBM Connections is okay and the way you want it. I said 3 minutes, that's basically it. You can take a look here. We are doing a lot of things on DB2. We are also doing a lot of things on WebSphere application server. That way you can actually combine the monitoring of connections with the monitoring of your resources. On DB2, for example, you can take a look at the workload. All right, thank you very much. If you're interested, we have a trial available at gsx.com. And basically, do not hesitate, we're here if you have any questions. Thank you, bye-bye.